CJ. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, remember how Jesus took disciples around the upper room. He took bread and gave thanks. And he gave the bread to disciples and said, "Take, eat. This is my body broken for you. Eat of it as often as you will in remembrance of me." And when the supper was over, he took the cup, and after giving thanks, he gave the cup to disciples and said, "Take, drink, all of you. This is my blood poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Drink of it as often as you will in remembrance of me." So when we eat of the bread and drink of the cup, remember your life, death, and resurrection, and we look forward to your coming again. Make us one with Christ, one with each other, one with Christians around the world, until we gather together at your heavenly banquet. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. The body of Christ, broken for you. The blood of Christ, shed for you. And there is gluten-free bread up here if you'd like gluten-free. Just come forward as you feel led. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the bread and the cup we've just received. May they be for us the body and blood of Christ, to renew our faith, to forgive us of our sins, and to give us eternal life through the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Love, grace, and peace be with us now and forever. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.